everyone. My name is Dishan Joshi. I study in class first. Respected principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends, wish you all a happy Children's Day. First of all, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Our first Prime Minister, Sri Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, had so much love for children. So his birthday, 14 November, is celebrated as Children's Day in India. Every year we celebrate Children's Day on 14th of November. He said that children are future of our nation. This day is also now as Bal Divas. He believed children should be raised with love and care. 14th of November is the birth anniversary of Jawaharlal Nehru. Children's Day is celebrated to spread awareness about children's rights, care and education. Thank you. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of our India. He loved children very much. Children used to call him Chacha Nehru. Every school celebrated this day with joy. Every child special happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Dil hai chota sa, choti si aasha, masti bhare man ki, bholi si aasha, chand taron ko chune ki aasha. छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा मस्ती भरे मन की भोली सी आशा चांद तारों को